The best thing that we can do as organizations, the GEO Group and the Phoenix Rescue Mission, is to really work together to build the best person possible who's going to come back out into our community and become an active member of society again.
Sometimes inmates don't have anywhere to go, and they're homeless, they don't have any family to pick them up. So we have a very good resource out there, the Phoenix Rescue Mission. And so we contact them and see if they can help them out.
Phoenix Rescue Mission has been around since 1952, and our goal has always been to connect people to the resources and services that they need. We offer residential recovery for men, women, and mothers with children up to the age of 12, and it's a long-term program, so people are here for a year and beyond.
With our post-release partners around the country, and specifically in Arizona, right now we've got 10 partners that we utilize and partner with to assist those Arizona participants coming back into their communities all across the state. And we'll provide housing, wraparound substance abuse services for those participants, and once again, vouchers for clothing, food.
Our goal is the same as the group at GEO, is we want to remove barriers for the people that we're serving and help connect them to the right resources.
They can focus on, you know, reconnecting to the community and family.
One of the most powerful stories I ever saw change was a young mom. And she came to us and she had two children in her custody and she lived with us for a period of time. But she was facing some pretty serious charges in the court. The judge said no, she had to go to prison for a period of time. And as she was getting ready to leave, we had to help her do all the paperwork in order to place her children in somebody's custody. She now has all three of her children with her. She works full time, and I stay in touch with her.